In 1933, the McCall Pattern Company issued the patterns for the child's fancy dress costume for Halloween. These costumes were made for children and adults alike and were based on the original Charlotte Clark mini dolls. But they honestly look like they were based on our nightmares. They had different elements like the skirt, the leotard, the gloves, and the scary mask. They also had a Minnie Mouse patch. These pictures of children and adults wearing the costumes are horrifying.